Sawgrass National Park. It's like a gator place, basically, a tour. I'm gonna hit up the boat ride, basically. So it's gonna be fun. We'll see how it goes. It's gonna be windy. Who knows what to expect, but yeah. I'll let you guys know as we go closer and see how we go from there. Should be good. Anyway, catch you guys later and peace out. See ya. Yep, we're gonna see some gators. There's a boat right there. Wish you could see it. Check this out. Sawgrass Recreational Park on an excursion. As you can see, there's boats. Probably be sitting one of those. But yeah. Yeah. Just chilling right here. Checking out the park pretty much. What else they got over here? It's gator plush toys. Oh. Oh, it's gators. Look at this. Yeah. That's hot sauce. Yeah. Hold on. You got time. Oh, look at the bank. Basically, heading up the reptile exhibit. Huh? Oh, gator meat? Gator grill, let's see what you want. Well, nachos, corn nuggets, chili cheese fries, tacos, gator bites tacos, kids meal. Heading up the exhibit, the reptile exhibit and wildlife, see what we have there. Yeah, we'll go from there. But, it's pretty humid today. Oh, you can see like dragonflies flying around and everything. And flies, you name it. Whoever crawls, swims, it's probably here. But yeah, we'll check out and Actually, hold on. Let me show this. I'll pan the camera around.
Baby alligators are out over here.
Guess what? So we have basically the gator farm. Let's see what we got over here. There's snakes. Oh, not too bad. Interesting. Let's see this. What is this? Some sort of Burmese python? Oh, it's a bunch of baby alligators right here. Oh. Oh, I'll go around actually. They're just sleeping right there.
Started it. He's biting at me.
Feel silly. Stop being. Open up.
That one looks dead. See what else we could find, what else we could see. Oh, python reticulatus, interesting. Oh, I see, it's right there. There's a bunch of snakes over here. Holy, that's huge. Burmese python. You don't want that in your house. It's pretty big though. Well, let's keep going. Let's see what we can find. Oh, check out this guy. Check him out. Some sort of iguana lizard. This guy's huge.
Huge.
This guy's huge. Oh, it's going back in this cave. This mini pond over there.
See this one?
Check this one out. He's right there. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, quick. Okay, miss. Okay,
no, you guys go first, huh?
Yeah, I'll go grab
her. Yeah. I'll take a video. Oh, only alligator.
I like how you can take a video and a picture at the same time.
Yep. Everyone's using hand sanitizer. Wash your hands, wash your hands. Felt good.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Go ahead. What else is there? Let's go. Excuse me?
Oh, sorry.
It's alright, you're good. Let's see what we got here. Let's see. Did you touch it?
Yeah, I touched it.
How do you feel?
It was weird.
So it was pretty soft, actually.
Yeah, it was like...
It was like kind of like... You expect to be harder, but
yeah,
it's kind
yeah,
of like...
It's like soft.
It's really soft at the bottom. This guy's sleeping right here. Like, let's see what he is. Nighty-night. This guy's just chilling. Chilling like a villain. That's what he's doing. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, this cage looks huge. Oh, caiman. Baby caiman in there. That might have moved it around, maybe.
Oh, I don't know.
No. Oh, shoot, I didn't see that bird. You see that? I see a thing in the back over there.
I think that's a vulture. Is that a vulture?
No, it's not a vulture. No, it is. Some it sort is. Of bird,
no,
I'm guessing.
A vulture, it is a vulture.
Are you going to eat me?
Yeah, it's a vulture. It's a frog.
Look, come here. It's a vulture. Yeah. Look, a vulture.
Man, you see all kind of things out here, man. I'm telling you. Let's get a closer look. guy staring us down. What else do we have here? For your safety, step back. Oh, it's a crocodile. Shoot. Different types of crocodile. Let's see what else we have here. Oh, film gator over here. Let's go. Check this out, guys. That's a huge gator. That's a huge gator. Man, imagine one snap, you're gone. Your dinner. Oh, that's one more right there. The back right there. You can see it. I was just cooling off. Cooling off.
There's another one moving!
A bunch of baby alligators. I saw. I might want to get one, maybe. Alright. We're gonna go on the boat ride soon. We can come back later. So, yeah, you saw a bit of gator, but now it's in a boat right now, so it's gonna be interesting. Let's see what we could find. No? Let's see what we could find.
You can find me. On my YouTube page.
No, you don't have a YouTube camera. But, yeah, like I said, we'll see what we can find, and who knows? We see you guys back on the boat, probably, and we'll go from there. Peace out.
There's not much food out here for them because the wildlife is spread out, and so is the food. All right, two rules on board. Please don't put your hands outside the boat. Don't stand up. Hold on to your hats. Put your protection in. You gotta be kidding me.
It's kind of boat right now, Gabra. What are you saying? So we're going to boat ride right now and see how we go.
apple, snails, birds, ducks, other alligators feed each other.
People,
tourists, and all that stuff. Right now, she's really trying to hide from us. That's why she only got her eyes up and her nose. And we see you. Okay, we know you're there. The other male around here, she might have ran them off. There's a couple of simple things out here. As the day goes on, they get tired of the boats and they move on.
How long?
About 3 meters.
Yeah,
that's what we got out here. We're gonna circle around a little bit more here. Pile around, try to show you those. We've got two big ones out here earlier. And then her, and then a small teenager one. We're gonna put the boat on the left side of her and go around.
So close.
Yeah. Now, let's talk about the female, since we got one here. They only get up to about 8.5, 9 feet, so she's almost fully grown, but they can live up to 70, 80 years old. She's got a lot of good color on her.
Yeah.
Good looking ears. Stretch her all the way out, she's probably around 8.5, 9 feet. That's as big as they get. But they get up to about 225 pounds, and they stay like that. They don't get all like 13, 14 to 16 pounds, feet long, and up to 2,000 pounds. That's just the male. So the females have to have that quick mobility to protect their nest, and they do, believe me. If you get around a nest, the female will come out and try to kill you. She will kill the male, because the male will come back around the nest to eat the kids, to eat the eggs, eat the babies, eat, you know, start trouble. Domestic violence is even out here in the Everglades. So, no kidding, I'm telling you. I've been around here, I've been on this stuff my whole life. Let's go ahead and spin it around one more time. Whipping this morning pretty bad. You'll see some scarring on his whole face in the front here. Now you notice the body language on him. He's got his tail up, his head up.
And they pull him
mad about something. Probably got tossed around pretty good this morning. You see that face? He's all scarred up white. His tail in the back, while his rear end there is banged up pretty good. That's how you survive out here.
Yeah,
being
tough.
You know, the reason why they were fighting is just over territorial rights. This is my neighborhood, you know.
Huh?
And that's
did you see
your
car? Huh? Did you see your car?
Oh, hell yeah. They threw each other around like the other money. Here, sit back, relax, and get up on plane again. Jack Saran with a birdhouse is, folks, right there. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yep.
Too bad. Pretty noisy though. Pretty loud. But we're off to continue the exhibit. Yeah, it was fun, right?
It was fun. Yeah, we saw two gators.
Yeah, to go off to the exhibit, and we see catch you guys there. But yeah, not too bad. Not too bad. Pretty
nice. We saw a bigger alligator.
See,
like a boy.
Stuffing, coughing. Who knows what? But we'll catch you guys later. Just laying down in the back there. Yeah, it's a couple of animals, like a mini zoo kind of thing. This one right here, a serval, just lying down there. There's two of them actually. Oh, it's leopards. Oh, look at this black leopard. Look at this black leopard. This guy's chilling. This guy's hot, he's panting for breath. There's two of them. One looks like it's dead. One looks like it's dead.
What? Oh, I know. They don't have enough water.
I wish you could see it.
Oh my goodness. Get him some water.
Oh, yep. There's two leopards, apparently. Two black leopards. In there. There's one in there. Do not put hands in cage. Do not put your hands in the cage. If not, you're gone.
Damien and Jesse. Damien and Jesse. Damien.
What have I been here? Nothing. Let's see what else they have here. Oh, it's like some sort of fox or something. Florida panther? Oh, the panther's over here. Oh, look, they're just chilling there in the shade. Let's see if I can zoom in. They're just chilling in the shade. Ah. See those guys? Just chilling there. Looks like they're thirsty, though. It looks like they're thirsty. See what else they have here. Well, I like the ears though, just pointing up. What's this? Caracal. Interesting. Most of them are asleep. Not doing anything. What's this?
For depressed and lonely.
Porcupine. Let's see if we can get this guy. Yeah, porcupine is chilling there too. They're all tired and stuff, you know? It's kind of bird. A European buzzard. Let's see. European buzzard. Let's see this guy. He's in this cage thing.
Ooh.
Oh, he's facing backwards. Look at this bad boy.
There's a clip where you can, like, hold the trigger shot.
Oh shit, bring that one about it.
How many pounds?
That one. 195.
195.
Wow. That's exactly what I weigh. 195.
Actually, come on. We're gonna do a presentation first. Big head. And then we'll come on. So.
The little fox.
Alright guys, we're gonna start on the presentation if you wanna have a seat. Sorry. It's just a short one.
Jake. Peace out. Get in the water.
Wow, look at this big guy. Oh yeah. Wow. Soaking.
He's soaking the sun. She's taking a shower.
Do you want it?
Turtle?
It looks like he's dead or something. This guy is just chilling. I've seen a white gator. Albino gator. Just resting there. Oh, they're just chilling there. A bunch of gators down there. Why not? Just resting. Ah, oh, these guys are just soaking up the sun, do they? Take a look at these guys. Oh, yeah, just chilling there. They're huge, though. Well, this is kind of like a juvenile. Oh, there's one right in the water, too. Let's see. Just chilling in the water. This one resting right in the water there, right here. This one's in right here. This guy's turning around. So you can zoom in. Just resting there, soaking up the sun. Hey, you have a big one out there. I think two of them in the water. There's a few in the water too. Just swimming. I'm sure you can see it. But yep. On to a gator show and catch you back. Something you see every day. Armadillo gator. everything you see every day. Oh, I'm gonna... Check this out. Oh snap. Take a picture of it.
What a nice boar.
Should get one of these though. Check out these guys. Should get one of those.
I want a coconut one. Check out what one.
Yeah, Sawgrass Recreation Park.
This one, yeah?
Yeah, I get that.
No, get the Jurassic Park. This is good.
Yeah, hold my beer and watch this.
So what kind of shirts they have right here?
Dark gator.
No.
Dark gator.
This is nice. I have to get for yourself, bro. Okay?
Yeah, we share it.
Yeah, we'll share it. It's lunch to be there. I think lunch is good, right? Okay, we'll get one lunch.
Check this out.
Too much Guinness.
This is medium.
This is large.
This guy's sipping on the bottle. Sipping on the bottle. Sipping on the bottle. Even gators sip on the bottle. But yeah. It was a nice day at the gator park. You know? Who knows? Well, we'll see next. But until next time. Oh, we might go to the flea market, so never know. See if we can find some stuff there and we'll check back with you guys later. Peace out.